set a world record. The first time a solo artist has ever had four hit singles on one album.
Thriller won 58 platinum records in 28 countries on 6 continents. And in America, an incredible 8 Grammy Awards. The total sales of the album have exceeded 40 million copies, earning a place in the Guinness Book of World Records as the largest selling album of all time.
Fred Astaire called Michael right after our Motown anniversary special and told him he was incredible. I know that meant so much to Michael because to him, Astaire was the best.
Bad, which was number one in 25 countries around the world, received recognition as the second biggest selling album ever.
Because it's been the largest international seller in each of the last 2 years, the American Music Award of Achievement is presented to Michael Jackson January 30th, 1989.
United Negro College Fund has announced Michael Jackson's $600,000 donation that will give deserving black students an opportunity for a college education.
Your sense of caring. It's doing something because your heart wants to and wants nothing in return. And I think that is the most beautiful quality you have.
What Michael Jackson has achieved is a tribute to 20 years of hard work, energy, tireless dedication, and a wealth of talent that keeps on growing. Your success is an American dream come true.
Hi, I'm Michael Jackson.
Thank you. set new records. Yesterday in Sweden, the Michael Jackson.
I think I want to rock!
That moonwalk he does, oh, it's lovely.
Patients across the crash barrier, the record.
It's a complete fever. It's a Michael Jackson fever.
Can you feel it?